Thank you. Maya the Magnificent strikes again. Check it out, Nick.
Thank you. Leave this one to me. Oh, let me do the next one too.
Thank you.
Let's do it, Luke.
Yes! We did it!
Thank you.
Maya the Magnificent strikes again. Check it out, Nick.
Thank you. Thank you. I've already seen the answer. That was indeed an intriguing puzzle.
Think of this. Oh, let me do the next one too.
Thank you.
I've already seen the answer. You should expect no less from a gentleman.
Thank you.
Let's see if I've proven myself. Ah, the joy of solving puzzles.
Thank you.
Let's see if I've proven myself. Come what may, puzzles are there to be solved.
Thank you.
Let's see if I've proven myself. Ah, the joy of solving puzzles.
We did it, Professor! That should open the door!
It would seem that we have proven ourselves worthy.
Labyrinthia's creator is waiting for us inside.
The creator of this town. I wonder what he intends to say. Are you all right, Luke? I imagine you must be a little nervous.
Me? Well, to be honest, I suppose I am, just a little. But don't worry, Professor. I can do this. Let's go. Let's meet the storyteller.
Very well. Muster your courage. We're going in.
Right you are, Professor.
The guests finally made their appearance. I bid you welcome to Labyrinthia, the town governed by stories. I've been waiting for you, Herschel Layton.
I believe I should say, it is an honor, Mr. Storyteller.
You're the creator of Labyrinthia. But why did you call the professor here?
I have summoned you so that I may ask you why you are here.
I beg your pardon?
What are you talking about?
In writing the story, I provide everything, and in turn, take everything away. I give each person a story, and weave their intertwining webs of fate. However, it would appear that interlopers have found their way into the story. The two of you.
You mean to say that my presence here was not written in your story?
Precisely. And so I must ask you, exactly how did you find your way into this world?
In truth, we found ourselves here somewhat inadvertently. We were brought here by a book. A book called the Historia Labyrinthia. Led to believe it was you who wrote that book. Surely you cannot deny it.
It would appear I have found it. The source of the corruption within my story.
Corruption?
In other words, you consider our presence to be a hindrance to your story. Is that correct?
Not only you. There was another man who tried to change the course of my story.
Ah!
You mean Carmina Accidenti?
Carmine. So, there is a connection between him and the two of you, after all.
Oops!
Your presence here is, shall I say, a slight inconvenience. The story of Labyrinthia is about to take a turn towards its grand finale.
Grand finale?
Indeed, a conclusion that requires a climax of epic proportions. The identity of the great witch Pazella is made public. She is tried in the court and finally destroyed. At last, peace will be restored to the town. The final scenario is close at hand.
The identity of the great witch? Do you mean...
Thank you. These things, my memories.
Thank you. Thank you.
Leave it to your friendly neighborhood spirit medium. Check it out, Nick.
Thank you. We were on our way back from collecting specimens for research, and it was already into the small hours of the morning. There was a thunderstorm on the way, and as the storm drew nearer, we quickly made our way home. Anyone would have been surprised at what we saw. But Master Belduke, well, how can I put this? He reacted in a most peculiar way. Unlike others who saw it, he seemed unsettled, as if he was truly afraid of something. After that bell tower appeared, he changed completely. Master Belduke became a different man.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Miss Fay.
Hi, Professor. What's up? You look flushed.
Where's Mr. Wright? Have you seen him?
Oh, Nick. He's just down in the basement doing some investigating. He should be back up soon. So how did it go? Did you get to see the storyteller?
Please, get Mr. Wright immediately. It's safer if we're all together in one place. I'll explain later. Just hurry.
Huh?
As things stand, Mr. Wright is in serious danger.
Nick's in danger? What do you mean?
I have reason to believe that a witch will appear here soon.
As written in the story.
Do you happen to be the great witch Bazella?
Concern yourselves not with who I am, but rather with what you will now become.
True, and in the worst possible way. A man from afar falls to a golden curse. At first, I thought he was referring to Mr. Wright. But I got it all wrong. It was about the professor.
Thank you.